see. I don't see how.
Whoa! Did you see that?
The lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Let's try it. Are you kidding? Hugo, it's far away. Too far to get there. This is it. Come on, come on. That should help. Come on, we're gonna make it.
Shit.
I'll give you a hand.
Yes.
Is everyone all right? Did we make it? Really? We did. We're here. Look at it. Chateau d'Ambrage.
Whoa. It's even bigger from here.
Let's get in. Come on.
Whoa.
Incredible.
That tower over there, it's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
Locked. Can you do it?
All right. This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open.
They all decided to meet here, it seems.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way.
Come on, the siege of Chateau d'Ambrage. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
Look, they're moving. We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first, because rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot. I feel better already. I'm going to need Melly to push that. Bracey is coming back by itself. Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming. Can't wait to get up there. Look at them. Swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle.
right. Those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right. I'll cover you with the brazier.
I'm putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Think you can do this?
Understood. Wow! It could do with a bit of grease.
Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up. I'm at the end. What do you see?
More braziers. I can get up on the ramparts.
Go on then.
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. Oh, there are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier.
Whatever you want.
Come, I'll get you up.
I'm coming. The bridge. We'd better lower it.
And so, Misia the Amazon and Meli the Stealthy conquered the Chateau d'Ambrage.
You've read too many books. Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right, I'm going down.
What is it?
Nothing, it's just a crappy old lever.
Meli, you always know the right thing to say.
Your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a cellar girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
You'll need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
Oh, very funny.
us over here! I'm going to need you! I'm coming! Alright, here we go again. This is how you conquer a castle. This is how you get sick. No, not in my version of the story.
Closed.
freed themselves to recover what was rightfully theirs. A home!
Stop it!
Come on, I'm sure there's a cellar for you here somewhere.
Amicia, it's not that simple. You don't know me.
All right, I understand. Laurentius was right.
To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please?
Right, to the tower! Yes.